Is someone out there?
Leave me here!
Guests, you should not be here. My husband receives guests. We will receive Catherine, Alexandre, Children, come. We have guests to receive. Lovely guests. They smell like... stars. Stars! You will be received. Is closed. The family is one. The family is closed.
The family is one. We coalesce as a gift for the husband. Receive you. Receive you.
Thank you. Paula. The sleeping mouths whisper the riddle. And the riddle is, power can make you weak. You were given power. Such power. You've leaned upon it for so long. But now, I've taken your power. What are you without it? You are nothing. You are less than nothing. You barely even exist.
Which way? Oh, hold up. Found them. You're in it deep, Aero. Bad trip, man. Hey, don't worry, Dr. Che's got the medicine. Yeah. All better? Forgive me, for I have sinned. It's been a dog's age since my last confession. Makkad isn't here. To be fair, I didn't say he was here. Just that I'd get you into his house. After you got me the goods, I was just gonna leave you here to rot. Run off. Fall back on my sin-shitty ways. But I had a change of conscience. Religious experience. I got a call. He wants to talk to you.
Hiya, Chuck. You and I have got some fucking big... But I am a merciful abomination, and this isn't where you die. The Congo. You'll find Makkad in the Congo. Be seeing ya.
You got some place to be? Round two with that Barahun creep? Any dude preaching apocalypse and wearing a black fedora? He's trying too hard, man. Kinky, kinky. Looks like they're putting the bloody screws to your fellows down there. Grade A torture. Sorry about the double cross. Feelings, right? Get a load of these creepy crawlies. Straight out of the Congo. Fan-fucking-tastic!
What? You? No. I beat you. I made you nothing. No matter. I've seen you hard and close. And now it is true. This has been the hurt. Time hurt. What is this power?
they are worse.
Kudos where kudos is due. Barahoon was in our top 5 most wanted. One Barahoon is worth a get off the shit list free card. You are in my good graces. Now it's time to go home. Word to the wise. Quit while you're ahead. Back away from the blackjack table and insert whatever gambling metaphor you want here. Next up is the Congo. Now I want you at peak aptitude. No premature invasion. You go only with my intel and my blessing. Now nod. Oh, they grow up so fast.